Well, gee, I don't think it's going to rain after all. But why don't we go up to the treehouse just in case?
Okay, yeah.
Okay then. Here we go. After you.
It sure is nice and cozy in here.
And we'll be safe and dry if it rains.
Listen to that. It sounds like some baby birds. I think they're up there.
Let's take a look.
Oh, look, it's a mama bird and her babies. They have their own little house to snuggle up in. Barney, what do other animals do when it gets rainy or cold?
Well, most animals have their own houses. I'll bet if you look, you can find more animal homes around the treehouse.
Okay,
let's look around.